One.
Go!
Rocky!
Yeah, what are you talking about?
Rocky!
So what, can you tell everybody what your name is? What's your name?
Rocket.
No, your name isn't Rocket. What's your name? Oh, you don't want to tell anybody your name?
Rocky!
Okay. What story are we going to read tonight?
Rocky!
I know you're talking about a rocket. What story are we going to read? Who's this? What is this? Yeah, a caterpillar. Are you going to help me read it?
I want to.
Do you want to help me read it?
No.
Oh, do you want to sit on my lap while I read it?
I want to see.
Yeah, the caterpillar. Tonight's story is the... Yeah, the very hungry caterpillar. Yeah, the very hungry caterpillar.
Stop.
By Eric Carle. Oh, you want me to stop?
T.
Are you going to help me?
T.
Yeah, we're up on the TV.
No.
Oh, yes, we can watch the story on TV. Can we read it first? Let's read it first, okay? The Very Hungry Caterpillar by Eric Carle. And my special helper tonight is Harry.
Me.
Yeah, that's you.
No.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll just read it by myself.
Me.
Oh, are you going to help me read it? Okay.
Me.
Okay. All right. What's that?
I'm here.
That's a, yes. That's ha. Great. A sun and it's hot. Okay, here we go. Here we go. In the light of the moon, a little what?
Tiny egg.
That's right. A little egg lay on a leaf. Yeah, a leaf. That's right. Can you see okay?
Okay.
That's the caterpillar.
Hi.
Yeah, he's tiny. One Sunday morning, yeah, did you give him a kiss? One Sunday morning, the warm sun came up and pop! That's right, pop! Out of the egg came a tiny and very hungry caterpillar. Can you show everybody the caterpillar? Where is the caterpillar? Is he a big caterpillar or a tiny caterpillar?
Hi.
That's right, tiny. And is this a big sun? Oh, he was asleep first. Okay. He started to look for some food. On Monday, he ate through one, what is it?
My apple.
One apple. But he was still hungry.
Hungry.
Yep. On Tuesday, he ate through two pears. Yeah, how many pears?
Two pears.
That's right. But he was still hungry. On Wednesday, he ate through three plums. How many plums? Three plums. But he was still hungry. On Thursday, he ate through four. What are these?
Strawberries.
That's right. He ate through four strawberries, but he was still hungry.
Yeah.
On Friday, he ate through five. What are these? Oranges, but he was still hungry. How many oranges? Five. Yeah, good job. Oh my goodness. On Saturday, he ate through one piece of chocolate cake. Yeah, he ate through one piece of chocolate cake. Oh, you got to move so people can see, okay? Chocolate cake, one ice cream cone, one pickle, one slice of Swiss cheese, one slice of salami, one lollipop, one slice of cherry pie, one sausage, one cupcake, and one slice of watermelon. That night he had a stomach ache. Ooh. Show me, what's it look like when you have a stomach ache? Let's see. The next day was Sunday again. The caterpillar ate through one nice green leaf. And after that, he felt much better. Did he feel better? All right. Now he wasn't hungry anymore, and he wasn't a little caterpillar anymore. He was a big, fat caterpillar.
His home,
that's his home. That's right. Where? Is he a big caterpillar? Wow.
Home.
And that's his home. He built a small house called a cocoon around himself. He stayed inside for more than 2 weeks. Then he nibbled a hole in the cocoon, pushed his way out, and are you ready? He was a beautiful
butterfly.
Butterfly. Wow.
Yeah,
show me, what does a butterfly look like? What does the butterfly do?
Eyes.
Those look like eyes. Yeah. What does the butterfly do? Does it do this? Does it fly? Can you show how a butterfly flies? Wow. Come here and let's show everybody. Well, tonight's book was The Very Hungry Caterpillar by Eric Carle, and I was assisted by my son, Harry, who has a little trouble sitting still for story time. But Harry, let's show them how to make a butterfly. Can you do this? Come here and show them this is how we make a butterfly. And there's a really fun song about butterflies that I used to sing when I lived in Florida at my church there called Advent.
Fly.
If I was a butterfly, I thank you, Lord, for giving me wings. Yeah. Well, I hope that you enjoyed our story tonight, all about the very hungry caterpillar who started out teeny tiny and ended up great big until he built himself his own home called a cocoon. And just a few weeks later, came out as a butterfly. There are lots of butterflies flying around right now, so I hope that you will catch a glimpse of a butterfly. And I'd love for you to see if you can tell what parts of the butterfly used to be parts that looked like a caterpillar. So I hope you enjoyed our story. And remember, God loves you, and so do I. Good night, friends. Harry, can you say good night to our friends? Nope, I don't think Harry's ready to say goodnight, but I hope all of you are, and I hope that you'll join me for a story later this week. Goodnight.